lovely friends, hope you all are doing well. So today I am going to talk about these products from Ayurvedic. So yes, if you want to know what are these products and my reviews, then I have these two products from Ayurvedic. One is Skin Lightening Formula. It's a dark spot lightening cream, and another one is Pure Lightening Skin Polish for all skin types, spotless and glowing skin. So these two are the products which I have. Let me talk about this skin polish. So this is this retails for ₹400 and you get 100 gram of product. This is 100 gram. Shelf life of this product is 2 years from the date of manufacturing. Let me show you the consistency and the product, how it looks. It has a normal screw cap and the product is here. As you can see that I have used it a lot. It has got red sandal, saffron and turmeric. And let me show you the consistency. It is very creamy, very light, very easy to apply and spread. It has got very fine minute particles or granules in it, which is not harsh on the skin. That is the reason I use it on my face as well, only twice a week, and it helps in getting rid of all the dead skin and dirt from the top layer of the skin. So that yes, turmeric and red sandal works to reduce pigmentation, dark spots, while jojoba beads gently buff away dull tan and dead skin to reveal glowing and even skin tone. So coming to their claim, I totally agree that it gently and nicely removes the dirt, tan and dullness of the skin. But when it comes to the spotless or to remove the dark spots, I don't feel it like that way, because I have this spot which I got here sometime back. I accidentally got hurt myself and there is a spot. I use this scrub over here and the mark is still here. I have used it for a long time and I could not see any difference in this mark, so I cannot say that it works to, you know, lighten or getting rid of dark spots or not. But definitely it works great on you know, removing the tan and dirt from the skin. It works totally amazingly great. If you are bright to be and or if you have an event coming up, then you should give this product a try. I used it for the first time. I could see that it nicely removed the dead cell from my top layer of the skin, and when I washed it off with water, my skin was feeling so nice and soft that I did not apply any moisturizer whole day, and using this product only my skin was moisturized. It's got all the herbal ingredients in it, so you might be allergic to few of them. So before using these products, please do a patch test. This polish is for all skin types, whether you have dry skin, oily skin or normal skin, you can use it and it will definitely make your skin very nice and soft. I like to use it in winter especially, and it has become my on the go body scrub. Coming to the skin lightening formula, this is sandalwood saffron turmeric formula, and this is also for all skin type. It claims that pure sandal saffron turmeric extract help reduce dark spots, pigmentation, blemishes and uneven skin tone, leaving skin glowing and radiant. I've been using it for like a month or so, and I'm using this product in my morning and nighttime skincare routine. After washing my face, I use this cream, and again the same thing, that it has definitely reduced the pigmentation which I got because of the dryness of my skin or patchy skin around my nose and mouth. I definitely get rid of with that pigmentation, but not the dark spots which I got because of my acne. I have a few like one acne mark here and here. These two spots are like that only. It has not at all reduced 1%. So yes, this is not working on the dark spots, but yes, on pigmentation it has definitely reduced mine. This retails for ₹450 and you get 100 gram of product. The packaging of both the products are very similar, so you have to read the text before using them because you might pick the wrong one. Check the sensitivity because again it is made up of all the natural ingredients, so you might be allergic to few of them or might not be. So yes, just to be on the safer side, just do the batch test before using any of these products. Let me show you the consistency and how the product looks. Again, a screw cap, a lid over here. As you can see, I have used this product also, like half of the products I have used. And this is off-white, creamy sort of a product. And this, you just need little bit of the product and it will be enough for your face. Easy to blend it, and within a minute or so it nicely get absorbed in the skin. The best part is that this is for all skin type. I have dry skin and it suited me so well that it has not given me any breakout. Both of the products have not given me any breakout, which is the best part. And, it has very, you know, lemony, lemongrass sort of a scent in it, which is very refreshing, not overpowering. These products are paraben, paraffin and harmful chemical free. They are not tested on animals, which is very good. And you should just keep the products away from the eyes and store these products in cool and dry. Yes, I will recommend you these products for the winters especially because it is very good to moisturize your skin and leave your skin very nice, soft and glowy. This is a nice product. I hope you enjoyed watching this review and it will be helpful to you. If you have any suggestion, leave it in the comment bar. Hit the like button, share my video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.